Alright, well, we know that works. Then we'll just go over here to our hand. And we'll go in the dark cabinet. Which glows in the dark. And we'll just check. That one's nice and bright. Alright, so that's back down to zero. Just barely above background level radiation. Oops. Very low. Let's check this one. I want some fresh, slightly radioactive orange juice. Only slightly radioactive. Here's another good one to check. That one is very dim, it shouldn't have much of any. Yeah, very, very low. This guy glows a fair amount. Ooh, I went over 0.1. Set this up top. Let's see, we're going to do some breaking. It's less than 0.1. It'll be fine. Light the lamps. Oh, and it's low as well. Another measuring cup. Make ourselves a nice uranium frack. It's only a little bit. 0.05. The other one here, that one glows pretty well. Over 0.1. Oh, what's the other one? Record reach. No, not quite. Not the great big serving. Nah, you'll be fine. just for example, put that up there to get just regular air readings. And for anyone who says I'm too close, we'll just take this and set it over here. I wonder if that's picking up from the phone. Alright, well, just your average glow-in-the-dark China cabinet.